It is a fundamental right of citizens through universal suffrage to enthrone a desired leadership in society. Through the ballot, people are presented with a rare privilege and power to determine their socio-economic and political realities. The Independent National Electoral Commission has announced a resumption of its continuous voters registration exercise and the opportunity to empower ourselves to bring about the improved conditions we desire is before us. I encourage all eligible voters, especially the youth, to participate in the process by going out to register. You can register via the INEC online portal. Print out your slip and present it to the nearest INEC office in your local government area or any designated registration center around you. You can also do an in-person registration. By registering to vote, you are taking the first necessary step in the process to improve Nigeria. You will never get Nigeria moving in the right direction if we do not move in the right direction ourselves. That is why the right thing to do at this moment is to register and get empowered to vote. So get on board, register to vote, and be in the right direction. Thank you very much.